Do I think duo queue is unhealthy for ranked? No, but I think the way that it deals with matchmaking and everything is pretty bad. Oh wow, Kled's probably so good on a fizz. What to do when all your lanes lose because they are bad. You lose the game. Jax jungle is a good counter pick into champions that are relying on auto attacks. I really hope these guys don't die to this fucking Ekko gank. Fuck, I thought he was gonna E over the wall, but he just didn't. I thought he was gonna E over this wall right here, but he just didn't. My ball side's probably gone. Actually, I have a little bit of time to check it. I mean, I know it's gone, but I gotta make sure to kill the mini camps there. I have to make sure to kill the minis if he left them up. I don't know, that champ is like impossible to kill, honestly. I get so fucked for this, dude. I don't think this guy understands how many times my camps are getting denied. That's alright though, I don't expect him to understand since he's a laner. Doesn't understand how jungle camps work. Yeah. I don't know, dude. It's not possible to kill Kled, dude. He has to stop trying to kill him. Guy's so fucking bad, but he's just typing, and it's actually bothering me, like how he's typing. He knows nothing about the game and he's just still typing. Like, it's actually tilting me. Like, he's just like being argumentative and he has no fucking clue how to play the game. I can just tell by the way he's trying to dive Kled, and I can tell by the way he's typing in chat that he has no fucking clue how to play the game. I'm honestly getting like triggered by how bad this player is. It really, really bothers me when bad players type. Like, I actually get very offended when bad players type. I'm not even joking. I know it's really bad, but I fucking can't handle it, man. This game is probably over. None of my lanes are gankable, and they're all losing. Only top lane is, but we already helped that lane out. Well, top lane should be over, because that guy literally just laned by himself for like 2 hours. Got 1,000 gold is such a shit buy on this champion. Can Fiddlesticks be here? Hard work polishes the roughest stones. Fuck, I used my thing. Does he have facecam ever? Only when you're not watching. What the fuck just happened? All my keys right there. It's actually been a while since someone said I sound like him, but that used to be a comment I got all the time. You serious, Chen? You think so?
Take
Well, I mean, that's kind of why I've been playing it a lot, because I was bad at it, or I'm not very good at it. That's the whole point of playing it a lot, so I can actually get better. So the more you see me play it, the better I'm gonna be at it. What are we doing? My whole team just died for literally no reason. Literally every single player on my died for no reason. Let's go, boys. That's a 1v9 right there, boys. Oh, I thought I could catch him there.
Yeah.
Not bad, not bad. Why didn't he combo him? Wait, why didn't he combo the Ekko? Oh, stop typing. You're so fucking low elo, dude. Jesus Christ. Alistair just killed me so hard right there. All he has to do is combo the Ekko. And if he's not going to combo the Ekko, then he needs to know lock up in there in the first place. You either insta-combo or you don't go at all. They can't do it. Wait, are they actually doing it? Okay, what? I was going to say, they literally can't, so... Yeah, Alistair Deadass's team killed me. I'm not even joking. That was fucked up. That was a good flash by me too. What? Was that where my indicator was? I don't think so. Ah, no Baron recall. I see. That was the best thing I've ever seen in my life. Damn, let's go, dude. This is definitely my best Tailyah game that I've had. Oh, I could have ended the game.